Bro, I need a sport coat. Can't even pronounce half of this stuff.
Because you've been invited somewhere. And a proper young man wears a proper jacket. Besides, need to get you a new sweatshirt.
What's wrong with my hoodie?
When is the last time you washed it?
Washed?
Exactly. Come here. Give it here. Thank you very much. You'll get a new... Hey, watch the attitude. And you're gonna get some new jeans, too.
I like that hoodie.
This is nice. Look at this. New hoodie. No?
I think this one suits you perfectly.
Oh, that is nice.
I hate it.
Excuse me.
What the hell?
Come here. Come here. It's called respect, all right? Put the damn jacket on.
I don't
want
to put the damn
jacket. Watch your mouth.
You look very handsome.
Yes.
I look like a douchebag.
Language.
Perhaps you'd be more comfortable at...
No, we're good. Right here.
Well.
So who's gonna be at this thing you keep telling me about?
Family.
Well, if it's family, isn't a nice shirt good enough?
No, it's not. Not for Benny.
Who's Benny?
Tom's father.
Oh, you mean Tom, your boyfriend.
Oh, shut up. He's not my boyfriend.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway, Benny's Tom's father, and he used to take care of me when I was a kid.
To care of you like you took care of me?
Kinda how?
When I was a kid, my father, he wasn't nice to me and my mom. So when I got old enough to run, I ran away. And I was living in the streets for a while.
Like me?
Yep, just like you.
Oh, here she come again.
How's this?
Much better. Try it on. Here. Try it on.
I don't want to try it on.
Come on now, Blue.
I want to get out this bougie-ass neighborhood.
Watch your mouth. Blue is classic. Yes, look at you. See, you like it. Change is good. Come on.